The subliminal Evan.
Potato, potato.
She's not
Oh my god.
Only wants
great.
To
now
suck
I'm
this
thinking
pepes.
about fucking La Casita, and it's the best Mexican restaurant I've ever been to, and I want some fucking beef taco. Real ass taco. None of this fucking crunchy taco.
Of course,
taco
the
Bell
one
shit.
Time I don't check for dick ass snipers on the roof, there are dick ass snipers on the roof.
I got you, fam. Get in here, boys.
Oh, I got you, fam. I'm up here doing work. Y'all are down there playing yeah. fucking. How do you fucking give a dog a boner or some shit?
That app.
Did you say give a dog a boner?
I may have, but that is not relevant to my, the point of it.
Love it when Hanzo shoots a wall.
How the fuck do you give a dog a boner? Are we already capturing this thing?
Don't talk about dog boner.
Oh no. All we have to do is be around the male dog for more than 5 seconds and I'll hop your legs. Trust me.
Yo, we have a fucking Mexican dude that works at my company and he has a fucking chihuahua named Taco. And he rides in the truck with him sometimes.
That's
cute
so
shit.
Adorable. Holy
he
shit,
named
that's
his fucking
typical.
Chihuahua Taco. How more stereotypical can you get unless he's wearing like a.
That's such a cute name. I love that.
That's extremely typical.
I think one of my weirdest childhood memories is I was at my grandma's house and there was a dog who was greeting us as we left, I guess. And I was petting the dog and it just slowly got an erection.
Oh lord.
Oh, at least it liked you. I really liked you, for sure.
It's better than riding a horse and then having an erection.
If I were a dog, I'd have a boner all the time. Cause like, fucking, why not? It's funny. People talk about it.
That's not good for you, man.
Probably an all-time
yeah,
boner is not very helpful, for sure.
Go directly to jail. Do not
and,
collect $200. Go directly to jail.
If you had an erection all the time, would that technically make you bisexual? Because you have an erection in front of a guy, you know?
Oh god.
Eric, goodbye, Hanzo!
Eric, please.
Stop. I would have stopped if you actually had a. Nah, actually, nah, that's a stupid joke right now.
You know my favorite part about comp?
Oh my god, how many Torbjorns do they have?
Two.
Yeah, resume. Thanks.
Fuck.
Beautiful. That was cosmic. Nope.
It's time.
Oh my god, this is like some fucking D-Day tier defense right here. We're at Normandy Beach right now, boy.
I have no idea what you just said, but okay. Kill me!
You don't know shit about World War II? What's wrong with you?
I paid no attention in
Helden sterben nicht.
Heroes never the funny thing is, I actually paid attention a lot, and I don't even know what he's talking about.
Winston, can you please drop a shield?
If it wasn't on cooldown, I would, but...
Oh, okay.
How many fucking, what's called, dragon consumers is that fucking Hanzo gonna get? God damn. Nice.
Do you know I can do the hello emote while I'm in my old...
Play of the game.
That's beautiful.
Calling out.
Awesome. Ectoquake, let's see. Yes, god damn it.
Of course.
Oh wow, we had a Junker. Deadass, like.
Really?
Yeah.
To be fair, I actually didn't even notice we had a Junker.
Fucking mad.
I'm being 100% legit.
You robbed me, man.
Robbed.
Look at those objective kills. That's because we didn't fight anywhere but the objective.
Epic. Oh wow, the Hanzo got the medal though. Oh, high esteem.
We should probably do competitive now.
We can't,
well,
I'm too hot.
Oh,
I
really?
Hate to say that because it makes me feel pretentious as fuck.
I feel like it's because, what's called sub is still on silver, actually. If he was gold. We gotta get him to gold.
Who?
You, dude.
Me? Alright.
Oh, yeah.
No, it's, what's her name? Miss McGree?
It's Gree? Me.
Yes.
I'm 1400, dude.
Yeah, she's too low for them.
How? You're so much better than Subliminal is, though.
Deadass, like, seriously.
I get in a lot of losing streaks.
Aw, goddamn, that sucks.
I mean, when you're a healer main, you can't really carry your team.
I
keep trying to tell Subliminal.
Look,
do me a favor, okay? Can you learn Anna for me? Not for me, for yourself. Anna, she's fucking great.
Who?
Anna, you said.
The old Egyptian lady Anna. In Overwatch.
Ooh,
no,
cool.
I'm talking about McGreef.
Hey. Oh, okay. I can learn Anna if you want.
Hey. She's not that difficult, but she's... Oh my god, she's fucking wonderful. Especially if you got a good Reinhardt on your team.
Gotta have some, somewhat okay ink.
Yeah, with her for sure.
Look at that booty, show me the booty, I want the booty, Lord,
what the booty.
The
booty.
Chasing the booty, treasing the booty, back up the booty.
I love you guys so much.
That Eric theme song right there.
It's called, I feel like these are my real friends right now.
Booty Hunter.
Aw, damn it, I can't sweep the dirty boy.
Sexy drunker in the house.
Oh no.
Mission Master.
By the way, I actually found that clip that you were talking about. How, like, the Roadhog hook her up to, what's it called, the Junkrat? That was beautiful.
Yes.
I love that.
I saw that too, by the way. It was amazing.
Oh god, they're all going re-
That's bad.
What is it with Austin getting reapers?
Oh shit. Fuck you, I swallowed you. Oh shit, ow, ow, ow.
Four reapers. One attack Symmetra, one attack Widow. Oh my Christ.
We're too good, we get the rest.
Take your medicine, dammit.
Take your medicine. Anna's cool, and if you don't use the Merciful skin for her, I got nothing but, like,
I just got
not good words for
after
her.
Because
this is the best. Oh my god. Hi, Widow. Bye, Widow.
That shouldn't come. I don't think that's the opposite of actually living.
Come?
If you think about it, he's just, if he actually comes, that actually is just going against what he is, death.
Who?
I feel alive.
What's a bad pun?
Would having sex with Reaper be illegal because he's dead?
So if you nut the Tracer and then she goes back in time, what the fuck happens?
No, that's exactly what I was thinking. Thank you.
Yeah, because you saw that post on Tumblr too.
Yeah.
Exactly. Jesus Christ, my friends never answer this question.
What happened?
What happens
when,
saw a
fucking post on Tumblr and I referenced it and now he has a boner. Like a dog.
I always have a boner, actually.
Like a dog!
I actually call myself Green Link Wolf, so it's not that off.
He's a furry, actually.
I'm gonna pretend.
They're all coming up from the right.
More interesting.
Four of them.
Oh, Safari, confirmed.
Oh, break the wall, break the wall, break the wall, break the wall, break the wall. Please, break the wall, please!
Yeah, it's broken.
Thank you, God! Okay, well, I'm dead because he didn't break the wall. Fuck, are you killing that?
Oh, Jesus! Two dap! I'm freezing them all, get them. That was like a triple die there.
I'm just wondering, what kind of popcorn is that?
Protecting the point.
Oh, it's just regular popcorn.
Yeah, regular popcorn. What brand?
Butter Lovers.
Butter Lover. Ooh la la. Ready to deploy. Get on the objective. The point.
We have to stop them. May I might just ult you.
Okay.
I'm a one-man apocalypse.
No idea, but gets it. Fuck.
Smoke
there it is.
Bro cigarettes.
Oh, of course. There, I destroyed my wall. Ah.
Your wall fucked me again, boy!
I keep forgetting I don't have any
abilities.
Fuck
you, man.
watch your step.
You just cucked my hook. I want you to know.
I cuck a lot of things, man.
What?
Trump stopped me.
Sub, play a better fucking class, please.
Never.
Oh, me?
Yeah, you.
This is quick play. This is the time where you experiment.
God damn it. No, it's not band camp, my guy. I want to win.
That's not how experimenting works, Evan.
I was in band camp once.
No, Eric, I'm not having sex with you.
No one ever said you have to have sex with me.
This was experimenting.
People. Stop.
Oh, Reaper wants my fucking dick.
He still thinks everyone horny for him, goddammit. They're all just going forward.
Alright, so who should I be then?
My ultimate is Charlie!
Just be anyone, I think he was joking, dude.
Let's try that again.
I was like half joking. Because, yeah, you're right, this is quick play. But like, Widow is almost symmetric tier in as far as sucking goes. I just want you to know that. Seems fitting
it'd be me. He wants the ult!
Every
I got my ult up, man. Ready for it. I'm ready. Well, no, I'm not ready for
it. But,
yeah, me. Goodbye, Pablo Escobar.
Jesus Christ, Analyst fucking first. What the hell?
What?
Fucking Reef.
Just tell me when to give you the nana boost.
Got him.
Go!
You, why don't you give you the nana boost just right?
Yeah, go!
God.
Thanks, you just got me play of the game.
Victory.
Got me
I appreciate you.
Credit to the team!
That was funny if you got to save the game.
Holy shit.
Was that a team kill? Almost. They have a road hag now.
Road hag?
Road hag. Road head. Oh, bro!
Oh, God.
No. What drugs are you on?
Yo, that shit is straight up dangerous. I've almost died.
I've met people like him before. He's really cool.
Like who? Like Roadhog?
That's exactly what I'm talking about. I think
Eric is in love with you.
Most likely.
Eric's in love with me?
Yes, yeah. I'm totally in love with you, obviously.
I'm in love with myself.
Still counting as one of my favorite Overwatch memories, the time I got a huge res, and then lost play of the game.
I'd be in love with myself too,
shooting wall.
Like oh no. I'm just feeling the ship. It works.
Yeah, hook me all you want, dumbass. Yo, does that guy have the word otaku in his name, or is that just me?
Maybe.
He's otaku lord, actually. Just check.
Oh, yeah, no. Otaku.
It's still not as good as Hentai Jew.
Oh, yeah. But,
wasn't there like one fap something? What? There was a guy named Mick Fappy or something, I remember.
It's a gay name. It's stupid, I don't like it. I'll tell you what I do like, though.
It's a
puss. I just wasted my hook, because I'm hallucinating, apparently.
I put a wall in front of you.
Boy, he's about to do it! No.
I got bullied.
I'm dead.
Right, the ice fall me.
Yep.
Fucking, they're gonna win, man.
Don't let them win.
Wait. Dave, as soon as you get your robot back, you're getting the boost.
Boost?
What are you meant to?
Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Save us. Forgetting I have a grenade.
Right.
Come on, May, you got this.
Wait, dog. Just popsicle on the point, don't die.
Don't you? Push yourself.
Okay. Push yourself. And that's how you do it.
Oh no, boy,
you did it! No, Reaper! Fucking hell,
get a solo capture this point.
Freeze the shit out of him, please. You got this.
God blood.
Oh my god, there are like two Reapers just flying around the point. This is so fucking hilarious.
I hate that there are so many Reapers.
Yeah. I just Reapers are like, they think they can actually win like that.
This is why duplicates are banned in, fucking on.
Alright, stand by.
Help me.
Yo, break wall!
Freaking die in stereo.
God damn it. Oh, they got him. Freeze! Don't move!
30 seconds remaining. Oh, I have my mate ult.
Bro, how many fucking maids we got? This
fight is not over yet. I think just
fucking
two.
Golden corral up in here.
Double maid power, activate.
Oops, that was an accident.
That's good enough.
It's whatever, bro. It's area denial, you know?
They're going around. Nah, it's all cool. We won.
They didn't even get overtime, so, I mean, that worked. Yo, check this fucking... check this ghost-written Anna play the game, though.
Oh, okay, you actually did get it. Oh, you... Oh my god, that was fucking brutal. Damn.
Goddamn. Yo, look at my card, man. I got a great card.
It's not even there, it's off the charts.
Oh my god, that was...
Oh my god.
You're my favorite superhero. Can I have your autograph?
Oh no. Jesus Christ.
I gotta piss. I'll be right back.